Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to import the Google Street View into Smart Game Builder and make it become a background sky. So first, I will open the Google Map. Okay. The Google Map link is the google.com.my/map. It depends on your area. This is the country. So you just open the Google Map. Now I'm going to find a street view. For example, when I click here it will appear. If I click here, it will become the street view. So I just click it. Now this is the Google Street View. You can see the whole street view here. So how to grab it? In order to grab the Google Street View, you need to have this Street View Grabber. The download link I already put at the bottom. You can check the video description at the bottom of the video. So after you download it as a zip file, you need to extract it. Right click, extract all, click extract. Now it already finished extract. This is the street view grabber. I double click. The next, I'm going to click add panel. Wait, before that, back to your street view here, you copy this link. Control C to copy. Then back to here, add panel. Do you want to import the URL from clipboard? Click yes. After that, click grab. So now you can see it will added an output folder, and actually it already grabbed. This is the street view, 360 degree HDRI picture. So this is the picture that we want. The next, go to the video description there and download the sphere.fbx from this link. Now I already downloaded the sphere.fbx. I open my 3D Exchange. This is iClone 3D Exchange 7, a software that I purchased from Realusion. So I drag in the sphere .fbx. Click OK. Now this sphere don't have any texture yet. What should we do? We need to drag in this picture, the Google Street View picture, which grabbed by Street View Grabber. Now I drag in to make it the texture. Now you can see it already become a UV sphere like this. So here we can see some of the problem here. So I try again. I increase the quality to this one. Sorry. Just now it's at here. If I don't increase this one, make sure if I untick it, I grab again. Grabbing process is finished, so now I check again. So now everything can continue already. Now no more this problem. So when you grab your street view, you have to untick here to make sure you never crop any of the pictures, so everything can continue very smooth. So now I'm going to import this into Smart Game Builder. Before that, we need to export from iClone 3D Exchange. Alright, so back to my street view. What is this place? Okay, this place is one of the street view in Malacca City. So I will just export here. Before that, I double click the mesh. This one I need to drag it down. change the material name. Change the texture name. So this one I put Malacca 01. Then enter. Make sure you change this. This is very important. And then copy this name, Control C to copy. Export as FBX file on my desktop. The file name should put as the same name as the texture, Malacca 01. Here, make sure you choose Maya Windows 32 bits. Click here and make sure you choose 2048. Convert the image to PNG and make sure you click and tick embedded images. Then, now, as demo, I will export on my desktop. I just need to browse, choose my desktop, and OK. The file name, everything ready, complete. Click OK. Now, it exported as FBX file on my desktop. You should be able to see .fbx. If you cannot see this, you need to go to the File Explorer. You right click here, the File Explorer view option. You click here, then view. Make sure you untick here, hide extension for known file type, so that after you untick this, you should be able to see the file extension. This is an FBX file. Now, open your Small Game Builder. You want to import this as a skybox. So, add assets. Then, map. Skyboxes. Click add. Then, this is on my desktop, so I click desktop. This one, make sure you tick it and the scale is 1. You don't change anything because I already designed this for you. You don't need to do much of the work. The size already fits. So I double click the one, Malacca 01, I add it. See, asset Malacca 01 is added. Click OK. Now you can check your skybox here. Start from M, Malacca 01. So this sky already inside. It becomes one of the assets in your game. So now I can close it. I back to my game. Wait for a while. Alright. So I choose one of my empty map. Now, I already have a sky on this map. So now I can change it. Right click the particular map. Click map setting. Then, the skybox, I choose the one that I just imported. That is named Malacca 01. Click OK. Click OK. So now you can see the background, Google Street View background already become the skyboxes. Now, I can try to play test here. Where is my starting point? Alright, so right click, make this the start point, then I play test and see the effect. Now I play test my game to see the street view as the skybox. So now you can see the Google Street View already become my background sky. And that is really awesome. A lot of variables you can change here. Just now I grab it. This is the quality. I choose the low quality. If you want, you can choose the high quality, but you take your own risk, because the higher the quality is, then your game need to load a lot of pixels here, then it may be lag. So it is just your choice. It depends on your computer speed also. And that is how can we import the Google Street View HDRI panorama into our Small Game Builder. It become a skyboxes. Become a skybox. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, If you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to my YouTube channels and turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.